Hey, how you doing? So, you want to know how far it is from New York City to Houston, Texas? Well, in terms of miles, it's a little over 1,625 miles. And that's in terms, if you're driving. So if there's not much traffic, it'll take a little less than a day. I don't know, something like 23 to 24 hours, and that's assuming that you're taking I-81 south and I-59 south. So that's how far it is from New York to Houston. So, I hope you have a safe trip.